Captain Crunch is not a real captain in the military. His name and title were given to him as a part of advertising for the cereal. The character was created in the 1960s by a man named Jay Ward as a mascot for the cereal. The name was intended to be a play on the nautical term crunch, which refers to the sound that the cereal makes when it is eaten. So, he is a captain only in the context of advertising.